Osram that tried to kill our Sun King?
Get them to safety as soon as you can.
Rally, Carja. Do not let Meridian fall without a fight.
Here's to a lot, huh? Let me dress up a few fans. But he's made a place in the center.
Who leads the attack? Is it Helios? Damn him. And the Carja and Shep. The rumors were true. They're about to attack!
What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely.
Rally, Carja.
Come,
do not
talk
let
to me a moment.
Fall without a fight.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun. Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says! Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the sun ring then.
You will not escape!
You have fixed it enough.
You should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
He disappeared.
The end is inevitable.
Jacked again.
Accept
it. Get out of the way and find cover.
Accept it. Only if the night of you.
No,
warriors keep firing, this bridge will go. He's quick. He's too dangerous and close.
You before the terror of the sun.
The one who will take you down.
I am chosen. You came from nothing. You will die on nothing.
Being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Drop it and move.
Come on, then.
A lull in the attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
raise arms again! West! A wall in the attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Thank you. Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. For the trail. transmitting. It must have gotten through the defenses. The Nora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Thank you. execute.
Aloy, that blasted heap wants your blood.
Okay, here it comes.
We'll be right back.
anymore. Slow us down anymore.
count. It's brought in reinforcements.
All of you, focus on the new machines!
Them on the way.
All of you, focus on the new machines!
Keep coming. Knock them back.
Take them out first.
Out of time. beat the machines back.
Them on the way.
Don't let them overrun us!
Entity.
Incoming on you, Aloy.
Okay.
Is ours.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. and willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Thank you.